Hello again, everyone. I'm Rosart79, and today I'm going to show you how to get every hidden fish in Abyssrium, except for a certain one that nobody knows for sure how to get. There are some theories about it, and I will tell you the theory once I get to it. So, I was debating whether or not I should start from the beginning and tell you every hidden fish, and I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over them again so I can get all of them this time. So, if you already know how to get them, you can skip ahead if you want. I'm doing them in order. So, do that if you want. Alright, the first one is the blue clownfish, which is the simplest one out of all of them, I'm pretty sure. Which, you usually get it accidentally, honestly. Take a picture of a clownfish 3 times, that's it. No saving or anything. And then the second one, push Twitter button 5 times in settings. That one, that's pretty hard to figure out if you don't have any help on it. But it's a cool looking clownfish, honestly. Some of these are blacked out because you need to buy a certain package to get them. And I'm not going to do that because I'm not going to waste money on it. And Randall's Goby, take a picture of Goby 3 times. All the ones where you take pictures, again, they're really easy. Most of the time, they happen accidentally. Spotted Mandarin Dragonet, start application upon notification. Now, some people were confused as to what that means. And that just means when your phone gets an Abyssrium notification, just go into the app as soon as you get that notification, and you should unlock one of the fish. Pretty sure this one. Clown Tang, again, take a picture of Tang 5 times. I never knew that Dory was a tang fish. That was very interesting to me. I'm learning a lot with this game. Convict Tang, do nothing for 1 hour. One of the hardest to get, especially if you want to keep tapping it to earn vitality. It's seriously one of the hardest for me. Cross Damsel, take a picture of Damsel 3 times. Ooh, I like this one. Jewel Damsel, tap the upper left corner of screen 1,000 times. And yes, I know in my last video, I said to get the narwhal, you just keep doing that 4,000 more times. And I'm sorry if you've seen my last video and I'm just repeating stuff. But this is to help out people who don't have these ones, so. French Angel, save a picture of Angel 3 times. I love the angelfish, they're so cool. Moorish Idol, take a picture of Mystery Chest 5 times. That one I would not have figured out if I did not have the internet's help. Scribbled Angelfish, push See More button in Photo Award. Now, if you don't know where to go for that, I can show you really quick. So let me just go out of here. You go up to the little photo thing, and then just click See More. I'm pretty sure you have to click it like 3 to 5 times. It doesn't tell you how many. But yeah, just do that 5 times at the least, and you'll unlock it. And the next one was this one, Springer Dottieback. Share picture 3 times. I'm pretty sure that means in general. I don't really remember on that one. Just see if that works, and if it doesn't, just comment to me, and I'll try and help you with it. And the next one is the Pajama Cardinal. I think this is, like, the most unique out of all of them. I'm pretty sure it's the only cardinal in the game. Open application 20 times in 1 day. That shouldn't be that hard if you really like this game. I know it wasn't for me. Once again, the Mahi Mahi, I'm not sure how I unlocked it. Just keep playing. Just don't even try to unlock it if you don't know what it means. Because I didn't try and I unlocked it accidentally. The Camel Cowfish, one of my favorites because it's so cute. Share a picture of a blowfish 3 times. And some people don't know what that means. It's a boxfish or a trigger. Just share those 3 times. And the next one was this one, Juvenile Spotted Boxfish. Again, that's the same thing. It's all in a chance thing that you'll unlock a certain one. Alright, and then Potbelly Seahorse. I will put the name of the girl who helped me get these in the description, so check her out. She might be able to help you on some stuff. Just share a picture of seahorse 3 times. And then the Pygmy Seahorse. This one I cheated to get, honestly, because I'm not going to wake up that early just to unlock a seahorse on an app on my phone. But yeah, so I went into my settings and manually changed the time to 4 a.m. because I wanted to unlock all the fish. And this is the one, the striped marlin. This is the one that nobody knows for certain how to get. Some people have unlocked it. They're the lucky ones. The theory is that the striped marlin shows up in the background every 30 minutes, and if you click on it and take a picture of it, then you'll unlock it. I'm not sure if that's true or not. That's just what people have been saying on the internet. I haven't gotten it yet, but I really want it. It's one of the coolest, in my opinion. And I figured out how to get the cumbersome dolphin. It's not actually what it says it is. You don't save the picture of a lonely coralite three times. You save a picture of a dolphin three times, which is even more complex. I don't know why they said it was lonely coralite. That's not general enough. And I also figured out recently how to get the manta ray. Share a photo of stingray three times on Twitter. Very specific, this one. But it's worth it, because the manta ray is awesome. And hammerhead shark, I'm pretty sure that's one of the coolest, in my opinion. Just save a picture of a shark three times. And last but not least is the whale shark, which again is the chance thing when you open the application. This one is my favorite out of all of them. It's even better than the narwhal, in my opinion. I love it so much. One of my favorite sharks. I don't know if it's a whale or a shark, technically. It's just my favorite on this whole game. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you are liking Abyssrium. It's one of my favorite games right now. It's a great pastime game, because I am bored most of the time. But again, thank you guys so much for watching.